Yes, I heard that this is going to be her last U.S. Open, and I saw her on the range, and I asked her if she was kidding. She's like, absolutely not, because you have a couple to catch up to me. She's been a huge inspiration, and the fact that she's the Solheim Cup captain, too, I think makes everybody work that much harder to be on the team. But she's a huge inspiration, and she's been out here for such a long time, and she's just a great lady to be around.